Hello everyone, this is an outdoor test for Rode Wireless Go. You cannot actually see the unit here, but check this out. I can easily go further away from the camera, and I know that you're getting a great footage of mine. I can actually move and check out these flowers here. You can still hear me as if I'm right next to the camera. The Rode Wireless Go is doing a good job. The greatest thing about Rode Video Wireless Go is that you can't actually see what's going on. Like, people are not freaked out by the massive microphone with a dead cat on top. Even Rode VideoMicro is too big, or at least it's a little bit intimidating compared to this super low profile thingy. Let's get the mic out. Now you're gonna see how am I taking the mic out. And this is how I was hiding it. I'm gonna take the clip on mic here. Yeah, so this is actually what it looks like. Rode Wireless Go, now it's handheld. I'm gonna put it up a little more reasonably. Let me just drop the thingy here and you just put it like this. And how was the audio now? Let me walk around so you get to see what's going on. How was the audio quality now? Please do not mind the video. I did not even bother to put on like a lens or an ND filter. So just focus on the audio quality on this test. It's quite exposed here. I'm hoping that I'm getting the best audio possible from this GoPro. Okay, our audio test continues. I'm actually talking with a rather decent voice. I didn't know that the pretty village just started. So you can see what's going on. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. And I have my Rode Wireless Go here clipped on. And I'm walking. This is crowded and we're testing the audio quality in a crowded environment. Let me look for more crowds. And the great thing is no one is even noticing what I'm doing. That's fantastic. I mean, if there was a Rode Wireless Go, or sorry, if there was a Rode even micro on it, I would be everyone's center of attention. But here, as you can see, it's all good. No one is giving a crap about what I'm doing. And that's thanks to GoPro Hero 7's really slim profile and Rode Wireless Go's amazing quality. Okay, thanks for watching. And I think Osmo Pocket will be next in our audio test with Rode Wireless Go. Do not forget to subscribe. Arrivederci.